Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error Mongoose Server Selection Error Unhandled Promise Rejection Warning and Connect Econ Refused. So here I am having a simple node code over here. I am just trying to connect my local Mongoose database over here. Okay. So to solve this error, what you do is you need to go to your search, okay, and you need to type services, okay, and just hit enter, and you will be getting this services dialog box. In this you need to search for Mongo, so it will be like sorted in alphabetical order. So just go for M, okay, and you'll be having this MongoDB server, okay, and you need to just select it, and you'll be having an option for start the service, okay. You need to just start the service. So once you're done starting the service, you'll be having an option called as stop and restart. So that's it, you're done over here. So now just close it and come to your terminal and just do Control C, okay, and now again rerun that particular project. And this time I'm not getting any error over here. And if I just now go to my MongoDB compass, I'm having this database MyNewDB, and which is the database that I'm referring over to here. So I'm not getting any error. Okay. So that's it. I hope you have found this video useful. I also have many other videos in C, C++, Java, Python, SQL, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check out this of my channel. Subscribe and subscribe. Thanks for watching.